throw us off.
Some of us have stepped on it. Yeah. Big hit. He's ticked off. 23. Good hit, 23!
Hello?
Hello?
No.
Hey.
Go home! I will counteract your negative energy.
Okay. It was a good hit, man.
What do you need to know?
They probably already knew without me telling him. Good call, Boomer! So Kim doesn't like to watch volleyball, huh?
Oh no, she does. She's just exhausted tonight.
Oh.
She doesn't like playing. I mean, that's my worst sport in gym. Delay of game. This is bullshit.
You know, I've played all the sports, and this is the most fun I've had.
Yeah. I liked track and field, because I liked all the different events. And the team was together, but we were all individuals, too.
Yeah, yep.
But it was a long day.
It would be. What was your event, or events?
So I started off 2 mile. I was bored to death. Switched to long jump, triple jump. And the mile walk. And the mile walk. So triple jump started to hurt.
Triple jumps, I think, could be.
So I did my junior senior half mile, which I lettered in. Intermediate hurdles, which I usually got third place in. And continued to jump, triple jump once in a while. But half mile was my thing.
Come on, home!
There's no one on my team that would run a half mile with me, except these young kids. So I was always out in front with their team, piecing me. But I got my varsity letter, so I was happy. I was not an athlete. I mean, athletic, I should say.
No, you're right.
He carried it too, right?
Well, he did.
That's the same as every other team.
So go home!
Are they scoring that turn? How are we ahead 4-2? Okay. How's the big OP? Good hustle, Kenny.
Nice try, Hall. Let's get it back.
Go, Hall.
No, I figured it out.
See, that's true.
Come on, Hall. Let's go.
Come on, Hall. Take it back now.
Wow, that's a good one.
Really, Kenny? What was that?
There we go! There we go! Come on, Hall, let's go!
Better than Paul, that's set. It was good.
Yeah.
I can't believe he made it.
Kachi actually made a good play in that one.
Yeah, I'm saying. It was a good second hit.
Oh, yeah, right.
Go, Hall!
Take it back, Hall! Take it back!
Get those hands up! And forward.
Oh.
Let's go, Hall!
Out! Why am I calling it out?
You know how Alex told us in the game against...
And dope?
Whatever game that the coach of the other team told them, like, he had, was having his people serve to Alex.
Oh, Newington.
Stop because he was blocking so well.
Newington, yeah. Because he was serve receiving so well.
But why would they be there we go, boy!
Wow.
Why would he be having them serve to Alex? Like, Alex looks like a good player. So why would he be the one? Like,
because he's tall.
Oh.
Eric, correct me if I'm wrong.
He should be the weakest service receiver, yes. He's not.
He's like the strongest.
Yeah, he's one of the best.
I thought tall was like good in volleyball.
But tall service receiver is not a good thing.
Good play, ref.
Let's go, Hall. Come on, boys. Let's go.
Out.
Hey, good eye. Good ear.
Come on, Kenny.
Let's go, Kenny.
I know.
What are we doing?
Take it back here, Hall!
Let's go!
He's back.
Wow.
Oh, man. Poor kid.
Yeah, that's embarrassing.
Mental breakdown.
Not the best. What does he say watch for? What do
you want, Luke? For...
Come on, Hall!
Oh, Alex.
He did.
I know.
He did.
Alex just hit that one.
He didn't
do
it.
Next point.
Let's go, Hall!
Take it back here, Hall!
Come on, boys, let's go! All right.
Really?
All right.
They're giving us gifts.
Two in a row.
Yeah.
Let's go, Josh! Come on!
Right here, Hall! Right here!
Nice.
Oh, really?
What? Are you kidding?
Two.
No, he didn't!
Let's go, he did!
What is his name?
Four hits, but... That's right.
Hello. Let's go, Hall! Let's go!
That's debatable. Yeah.
Someone should get chase that ball down.
They need some tough motivation.
Just imagine you're up by 10 and serve like that.
Is he serving?
No.
Oh, he won that. Got it. You can go under to get it.
Yeah. I'm sure enough that he could bend down and do that. So I'm really steep. As long as you don't get in their way.
So if you go under the net, is it worthwhile for them to like run into you?
Yeah, well, yeah. Like earlier, there was a play at the net.
Yeah.
And if we didn't go up to try to block it, they wouldn't have run into us, which gave us the point.
You can go into the net to get the ball hit from your side.
Yeah, but
where's
the ref?
Oh, I don't know.
Sneeze.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you. Right,
come on, Hall!
Yeah, service error.
Oh, it's not happening yet.
Oh, aren't they playing?
No, not yet.
Yeah.
Come on, Jared!
Weakest line.
Let's go, Hall!
Yeah. Oh, Alex, really? What are you doing, Boomer?
Come on, Hall, let's go!
It was a good play, but... They're serving it the way they think Josh will set it up to a weaker person.
Right. Josh
and it's working.
He needs to move his fat ass. Vince. He needs to turn the other direction and run faster.
Yes.
Steven said it was 6'6", weighed 270-something pounds when he showed up as a freshman. He lost 35 pounds the first year. Still 6'6", still looks like a football player.
Had over
3,000 assists in his 4 years. In his 4 years
at
SUNY Poly. So when he would go up and he was inside the 10-foot line as a center,
yeah.
you had to be afraid of him just
yeah
and knocking it. His serve was horrible. They all served horrible. They served like 35%.
Go home!
They were horrible serves. That was our biggest complaint. Other people would float serve to us.
Come on, boys, you got it, let's go!
We sort of went and get her back to him.
Oh, that's just, it's so awful.
This kid's not even shaken by this. They gotta tire him out again. He got a nice rest.
Ah!
That's not our point. Give him the ball.
Yeah, I know.
Jesus.
That was horrible.
Come on, Hulk. Swing at the ball. Jesus.
Let's go, Hulk. Come on, Boomer. Yo. We're going to deep throw. There we go.
What is that?
I don't know.
What's
a... He's got weird calls. Come on, Boomer. Nice.
Wow. If it was out, it was out by that much.
Well, we're at the
out,
angle.
Was another end?
We're at the angle where we would think it was.
Yeah. I would have played that.
Yeah.
Guys, put those hands out front.
Take it back, Hall.
Go. Go, boys. Oh, man. There it is. Kind of. Ooh. Over.
That still is a winning strategy. Keep doing it. There or end to Alex.
Contact.
Go home!
Alex, what are you doing?
Yeah, there we go!
Finally, someone with an OP hit.
Nice hit, Brennan!
Good hit, Brennan!
Let's go home, come on!
Does Brennan know if he's right-handed or left-handed?
That's a good question.
Does he know what she is?
That's a good
question. I'm guessing his handwriting's really good.
What are we doing?
Out.
Out. I was lucky.
Yeah, because there was no one there.
He just had his fist up instead of whatever he just did, it would have been in.
Yeah! There we go! Let's go, boys!
Guys, you're still behind.
That's the spot, that guy in white. He's it. He's your weak man.
Yeah, he really is. And he's their libero.
Yeah. Yeah, right. Where's it going? Boys.
Get a drink. Go to get a drink.
It's a little bit dull. It's all wrong. It's Alex. He's good out.
Darling.
Yes.
What are they saying? 1, 2, 3? I didn't hear it.
I know.
Let's go, Hall!
Keep going, Hall!
All right, we'll just get over now.
Which one?
Let's go, Brennan!
It's corner now.
Yeah.
That's the corner now.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, we still don't hit those.
Nice!
Oh, good save.
It was him. He was right.
Good play, man, Tim.
Come on, Hall, let's go!
Simsbury.
Simsbury? Oh, yeah.
What?
Some Barry.
Look at Barry, any Barry.
Come on, Hall, you got it, let's go!
What?
Dude, what are you talking about?
What?
What are you talking about?
Must be in the net.
Go home!
Get him.
Yeah! Yeah! Let's go home!
Good hit, Kachi!
He just swings and gets a kill. Keep him in.
I know it.
Give it to him again. Where's he over the net on that?
Come on, Hall, let's go, Hall!
Go, go, go.
Nice!
Garbage.
Where?
He scored the first three games, not anymore.
I know, really? He's sleeping.
Come on, Hall, sign out!
Come on, Hall, let's go! Come on!
Why didn't you do that?
I know. Take it back here, Hall! Take it back!
Oh my goodness, what are we doing?
Yeah, guys, what are you doing?
Let's go! Come on, Hall! Yeah!
That good husky coaching.
Nope. Let's go, Hall!
Good block, Alex!
That was that one good block.
Yeah.
You felt that.
Yeah.
That's that lefty.
Nice!
That's still a winning strategy.
Yeah.
You want it flat or you want it
angled? And yeah. Be pushing forward.
Yeah. Oh,
Alex.
Wow. Oh, are you kidding? Really?
Yes!
The boomer.
Go home. What are you saying really about?
Huh?
What are you saying really about? Hey, nice run, Alex.
What?
Alex. Boomer has been winning those points. He's been
doing
great.
He's
been blocking everything.
Can't do it without the
surf. Oh, no, I know. He's got the hot hand now.
Yes, wait, what were you saying? Why did you go really?
Oh, because it went up there. It was way out.
Backboard, they almost got it back.
Yeah, it was way out. Then all of a sudden hit the backboard and they could have brought it back in.
I feel like I just get too emotional. I don't like follow what's happening very well. I just get excited that it's happening.
Breathe, honey, breathe.
Rip his head off. Oh, wait, dang. It's
volleyball. No, but I'll cheer for anything, and then I'm like, oh, that wasn't our point. Go home!
Let's go home!